Morning and welcome back to the Mark Cooper Challenge here on Nap Habit. Sunny Funchal on the Portuguese island of Madeira. Last time we lost at home to Braga, one of the pretenders to our top four crown. I think they have actually snuck in at this stage. Followed that with a dreary 0-0 draw away at Estoril, followed by an even drearier 1-0 defeat at home to F Santa Maria. Oh dear, things looking pretty grim here with the run in. But we turned it around. We threw the tactics in the bin. We pulled out a 4-1-2-3 formation. Went attacking, battered Porto, absolutely battered them, beat them 1-0 in Madeira. Tremendous. Then we went on a bit of a run towards the end of the season, a 3-1 win away at Setúbal, another 3-1 win at home over Rio Ave, which leaves us with the final day of the season, Pacos Ferreira at home. Check the league table. Whoops, no, those are the fixtures. If we win, we are guaranteed sixth place. Anything other than that, we risk dripping down. But it's not bad. It's an improvement on last season. I really wanted European football, but that'll have to be next year now. Let's just review some stats for the league. Can I do that here? No. Excuse me. That's it. Yes, Servi or Curvy for Benfica with 19 goals leading the way. And who's our best player here? Martinez. Fidel Martinez with 10. Thiago Silva with 10. And George Correa also with 10. Over in the assists, it's Martinez. 13 assists for the year. Pretty good going. So we're going to stick with our new formation for the final day. With our attacking outlook. I like that black kit. We'll go with that. We've found a place for Yigit, the Turkish youth team product. There he is. He'll stay in. Santos looking a little bit tired. So do we give the lone lad another go? Or shall we go with our Brazilian Drausio? He's been complaining a bit recently. Not getting enough game time. Yeah, Rawson has dipped down into the reserves. Other than that, I think we're set to go. So today's opponents, Pacos Ferreira. Didn't actually look at where they were in the league. Hopefully it will show us during the opening. Had a quick look. Similar sort of status to us, really. You know, there or thereabouts. Fifth, sixth place most years at best. Have qualified for Europe in the past, actually this year.
Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler. He's
played Alan against Smith, Spurs in the Europa Conference playoffs. Beat them at home 1-0, but then lost 3-0 away, so we're out of that. They're mid-table this season. Maritimo, incidentally. There's Ferreira down in 12th. Yes, but shit season for them. Yeah, Maritimo, second bottom in Portuguese Premier League today, as we speak. It's the 18th of November. There's Mark Cooper. Worried about a lack of clean sheets for his Barrow team in real life. Although I think they got a 0-0 draw with Carlisle the other day. Yeah. There's Martinez. He needs replacing in the summer. I'm struggling to think where to bring in new players, really. Yigit is not ready for the first team. We should stick Valente in there, really. I mean, other than that, Correa and Thiago are both great. 10 goals each from midfield. Gamboa's great defensive midfielder. I suppose Captain Zinedine, centre-back, is slightly over the hill. Have I got a record of his age here?
Well, looking at this,
yeah, how old is he? He's 30, he'd be 31 now. That's a good age for a centre back, isn't it? So, yeah, I just need to play better. Bebeto's great. Vieira's great at left back. Yeah, Reino. We've had an offer for him. Perhaps we need a replacement forward. We'll splash out in the summer. Anyone we recognise here? No, I don't think so. Paulinho, is that? No, Pedrinho. Cool name. It's quite a complicated job, actually, because some great names in there. Side, support the centre right, forward, and also let's get on with this. When they haven't got the ball, so attack. An onus on them. Well, we're underway here. Oh, beating Porto, though, that was very exciting. Into the attacking third. I mean, we've had just a couple of good runs throughout the season, and that's made it look pretty good in the end. There've been some points where it was really low. Start of the season was awful, including pre-season. I just thought, how are we ever going to win a game? My dreams of attacking from the first whistle and. Yeah, they were in tatters, really.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And here's the shot. He's caught offside.
Another offside.
It's all about the timing of the run. Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier. And turn over to the opposition because of that poor touch.
Zane Levine's well out of position here. What's he doing? Oh.
Intercepted well.
There's Yigit. Get on your bike, mate. No, he's bundled to the ground. Valente's shouting at me. Why aren't I on the pitch? The referee after that foul challenge. McGowan. Good strong tackle. Come on then, Bebeto. Ah, that's shit again. Come on, we want to score three again.
Well, then it goes. What we've got here is a chance for the home team to do the double over their opponents today, Alan. Yeah, they made a statement, Martin, didn't they, with that earlier win on away territory, and it was a really good
Reino back in the team. Haven't really got anyone else. I suppose Carrasco can go out there. Nippy. Maybe in the second half. Now. Now, can he take them on? Whoa! Craig Charles there. Full stretch. Good to see. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. He did finally concede a penalty. One game, I can't remember when. Maybe it was in the last game, actually.
In goes the corner.
Oh, nice. Here's Yigit.
Maybe the counter-attack is
the young
here.
Turk.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
He hasn't got the quality to keep hold of it there, but he can win it back. Rather petered out. Thiago.
Correa.
Ah, it's those fucking through balls. What am I doing? Same old story, week in, week out.
Feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
There's another one, just really don't do it.
Read the intention of the pass. Dos Santos,
it's been great finding a formation where we have Silva and Correa at the same time. Off his shoulder. Pedrinho with the corner.
Corner played into the middle. I say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Shoots!
But yeah, our recruitment's been shite. I mean, Thiago's had some good games. He has had some, scored some great goals, but he hasn't really. He hasn't been amazing in his all-round play.
Was good progress with this attack.
I suppose the best one really has been the forward, hasn't he? Who I didn't even sign. Silva's shot straight at the keeper.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. He's got his shot off now.
Slightly better that time. Still not great. You get.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Room for the cross. They will be very determined, today's visitors. They've had three defeats in a row. They'll be desperately hoping it's not going to be four.
No, I just wonder about their tactics, whether away from home they might just try and keep things tight and make sure they defend that clean sheet.
And here's the shot. Plenty of power, not too much direction.
We've got, I think it's Slovenia. Then this is the Euro 2020 coming up on the channel after this. It'll be Finland's Euro 2020 campaign. I think we've got Slovenia. I think it's Slovenia. But then Greece and then Germany. And I'm thinking I'm going to
moving forward with some danger to
show
you
probably the first game and the last game of that. We've won a corner. Still haven't stopped Martinez from taking those left corners. Who's over here for it? Thiago. Okay.
In goes the corner. Now the shot.
Corner comes to absolutely fuck all.
He went in well.
Good recovery from Thiago. The Beto supporting is Correa. Oh, that was a lovely effort from Thiago Silva. Let's see that again. Oh, he's weak of foot. Oh, it wasn't as good as I thought, actually. Could have done with a bit more of an angle on it.
He's put in the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
What's Fidel doing out there?
With the ball at his feet.
Wow, Reino's still on the ball, I think.
Can be quick on the break now.
Gamboa, fucking legend. Should have let that go for a throw. Ugh.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Oh, it's a lovely opening goal from Pacos Ferreira. Are we going to drip down the table to like 8th or something? Oh, I just don't know if I could take that. I forgot to check where we finished last season. I feel like it was about 9th or 10th or something. Look at the state of that. Oh, God, Zinedine's on his arse. Didn't get anywhere near it. Should have stopped the cross from coming in, really, shouldn't we? Oh, dear.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Yigit. What's he doing on the pitch?
Correa. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Don't stop. Just stop. The three balls in the final third. I feel like a broken record.
It's a super pass. He could be in behind. Here's the chance.
Oh, and Charles saves our blushes there.
The goalkeeper. Corner.
they've definitely been the better team, haven't they? Whew, what a save.
Corner played into the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. And shoots! And the goalkeeper read it easily. Striding forward, purposefully. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke.
What
through.
A waste of energy for Thiago there.
The decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Added time.
Can we do anything in these 3 minutes?
Correa. That's a good challenge.
I am very bloody pissed off about this.
Correa. Martinez. Threads it through. It could be a chance. Up for grabs here.
It's to nobody. Right, we need to really improve. Let's get Valente on the left, and I think we'll bring Carrasco on the right as well. Double attack. Reino has been nowhere, really. In fact, yeah, I brought him back in ages ago. He's done very little. Both off, mate. See if that makes a difference. I mean, they're better players, aren't they?
Underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
Oh, fucking hell.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
I think that was Bebeto knocking Correa over.
Carrasco.
Fuck his sake.
Chance in this part of the pitch.
In here. Give a corner there.
That will be a corner.
Please hold on to that, Charles.
Swung in from the corner. Oh, that's good.
Well
defending.
Out by
Martinez.
Zinedine. Fucking through ball is my undoing again. Why do I do it? Oh, that's shit as well.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Correa. Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
That's the wrong way, and he's offside.
The flag went up.
Look at these wingers into the game. Well, not wingers, whatever they are. Dylan McGowan. What his story is.
It's a tactical change.
Is that an Irish name?
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Thiago finds himself pushed off.
And that will be a throw. Correa. Carrasco.
No. No through ball that time, just dribbling into trouble. And they're passing it straight to the opponents. Now we've got our defensive midfielder going for a run, which is just silly when you've got already got half your players forward. Well, Fidel's equalised. Lovely cross for, well, run really, and the simple cross from Fiera. We've equalised. but we need a win to guarantee six. I think, and there's quite a few teams sniffing around behind us, weren't there?
The game is level again.
That goal was too easy, wasn't it? Come on, Cooper. Sixth. The board asked for a high finish. They didn't ask for European qualification. They asked for a high finish. I think surely sixth. Being Maritimo, sixth is a high finish, isn't it? It's sixth or, and you're heading shame. Right, Valente and Carrasco, lads. We need to get in there.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's good movement forward here. Correa. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Guiding it through. Correa. Martinez. Moving forward.
The fucking
danger to the opposition.
Overplaying.
Over here.
Ah.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Gamba again.
Fans want him to go for goal.
Martinez. He must have hit the woodwork probably four times, I'd say, since the last video as well. Should have had more goals, but here he is. I still haven't stopped him from taking the corners. We want Valente. Oh, he's right-footed, is he? I thought he was left-footed. Fucking hell. Pretty important.
Corner played into the middle. A decent fist away by the keeper. Shot on!
Let's go wildly over the bar. Not good enough. I mean, is he left-footed? Let's just check this. No, they're both right. Whatever. Yeah, we need to bring someone else off. I'm actually going to leave Silver on and bring Kleber on, just to, because we do need somebody who can defend when we've got five attacking players.
This is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Kleber's scored a few, I think, four or five this year as well. Pretty much always as a sub. The spell of bringing him on at right back, actually, at one point. Doing all right in there.
Dos Santos.
And Silva's got nothing left.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. You can see what he was trying to do.
Bloody hell.
Carrasco.
Ah! Gonna have to get Kleber doing a lot of running, I think.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Shots on here.
Oh, Charles again.
Very fine stop.
Oh, he's got us out of trouble so many times this year. Look at this one. Destined for the top corner. Nope. Charles the cat. That's what I'm gonna call him from now on. They never play it short, the AI. Not on professional, anyway. Whoa.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper.
He's clever.
He's got it back again from his teammate. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that.
That's not the right one, but we've still got it. Oh, that's not the right one either. Correa. Carrasco! Oh, yes. Bloody hell.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right
time. Pacos Ferreira have gone a bit more attacking, giving us that little bit of extra space in there. I made a couple of mistakes then, and we got away with it. It's not a bad finish, is it? Keeper just sat down for us.
He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
Brian. bonkers Bry. Well done, mate. Thank you. We're going to stay attacking, though. It's the new system. That's not very good. Who's this? Carrasco tracking back now. He's very excited. And here's Charles. Well done, mate. Just chuck it down there. I've been loving bringing him out where I can. Ball at his feet.
It's looking good, this move. Da Silva trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
There's the through ball, but does it work this time? Absolutely does. Carrasco with his second, and it's Thiago Silva running on fumes in the dying minutes of the season with a lovely assist, and trying the killer through ball actually worked this time. But I think, as I said, Pacos Ferreira, their positioning's all gone a whack.
Excellent style, just like the first one.
Look at that. Yes, lucky 13. Nice one. Try and get 4 or 5, shall we? This lot are shite. Yeah, so it's got to be European qualification next year, hasn't it? It's just got to be. Oh, we've got some Lisbon expat news for you in a minute. Don't leave us. Valente's been quiet, hasn't he? Here's Ruben Vieira. Continues his run. Can Thiago get another one for us? No. Has scored quite a few screamers, old Thiago. It's been a joy to watch from those sorts of areas. Just pings it in. Not today, though. Good work, Zinedine. Yeah, it always does this. They bring the keeper up even when they're 2 goals down. And it's like, oh, whatever. Go for it, lads. Let's see if we can take advantage of their unguarded net. Here he is.
Someone's got to mark him.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances.
Here's Charles. Right, Ruben, here's your chance, mate. Hit it. Ooh, nowhere near. We got a corner, did we?
Gone for a corner.
Yeah.
There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen. Dodgy
today. FIFA.
It doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard.
Fuck it, let's let Martinez take
indeed
the corner.
So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today
we never score from him either way. Except when Drauzio is in the box there. Predatory Brazilian. Lanky, strong.
What a good example this was.
Another assist for our centre forward.
That was good enough, but the
Bosch.
That allowed him to find that space. That was the good bit.
That must be his first of the season. Carrasco grinding up against the post there. Lovely.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Well, I thought there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Just a mistake, really.
Ah, the through ball bites me on the arse again. We could have had a fifth, I reckon. Whoa! Fierro made a mistake on the Get him offside. No. No. Drausio. Oh.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Whee. So, we stay in sixth and the domestic season is over.
That's it for this season, and that's pretty much for...
Remember,
as always, Martin, they seem to
Euro 2020 with Finland to come. Try and build that rep. Mark Cooper into international tournament. Finland's first appearance at an international tournament. Meanwhile, expats in Lisbon, Iberica, says, "Hello everyone, we are currently hiring people to participate in a paid social experience. Hmm. Related with the difficulties of wearing casts and crutches." Oh. "Currently looking for people that don't mind to use these materials or people who are already in this situation. All ages from 18 years old are welcome. Any location compatible with other jobs and activities. If you're interested or have any questions, please feel free to send a message or direct call us." And there's a picture of somebody with a cast on their foot using crutches. Please like the video if you've liked it. Comment if you have any comments. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Email naphabit@gmail.com. We will respond to anything we get. Thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this first full season in Portugal with Mark Cooper in charge. See you on the other side. Good evening.